Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder in Shadowrun Returns, and we are in the net, about to go to our next area. You know what? Bring us a program. Feel safe already. Okay, let's hop through this node. This guy can fry our brains for good. This one is not so bad. Let's see. Maybe we should wait. Let me set up a firewall first. Okay, now I'm gonna try this one. Woohoo! Well, I'm obviously far more agile in the digital world than up in the meat space, it would seem. You know what? Put up more accuracy. I'm going to attempt another. Oh crap, I need one more round. Well, guys, do your thing. Nice. Yoink. Okay, and I learned before that our own programs take damage as well when they have to pass through firewall, so you... Oh, he took some damage. Oh, we all take some damage. Anyway, I'm leaving our program waiting here. I want to access the shit myself. This can't possibly be a real name, can it? Private practice, huh? Okay. So we are not going. Going to have to. We're not going through the node again. Okay. I want to see that suppression working. Oh, of course. Heh, I will risk stunning. Wait, I couldn't read through it all. Okay. Can I talk to Johnny? Nope. Who are you? Why are you here? Let's check my stuff. Why do I still have these? I thought we used them during the summoning. Also, new manual save and check my points. Let's see. Pick one of these. Leave the others untouched for now. Oh, not Gunther. Gruber. Hello. Aha, so the traders restock periodically. Got it. Let's see. So we've got different providers now. Take note. Doctor's here. Who's that? Hello. Okay, not right now. Again, not at the moment. Ah, these are just random folks. Okay. Talk to all the traders, maybe they have something interesting to say. seems like they are implying that some undead action, aren't they? What? I haven't got the requirements for any of these, so... Right, and who might you be? No thanks. He'll be there. Okay, let's talk. These are all good options. But I'm torn between these two. Money. Right then. So, all the money I earn right now will go to crew hiring. Now, let's see again. Manual save in case I want to backtrack and change some choices I've made. Now let's see... 8. I can take another speech option, in which case, let's see, what did I need for him? Corporate or academic? Corporate would have been useful in other cases as well. At least, no, wait, this is the, oh, shit, that's the, step without the, okay, I'm gonna take it so that I can get the next one. So, two more etiquettes left. See, I will wait. Wait off. Ah, who are you? Oh, he's down here. Ah, I guess I can't even go upstairs anymore. Okay. See then. And this time I need to hire 3 of them. Hey, your prices are up. And my previous crew has even higher prices. Damn. Ah, okay. Can just take her on board. I want him. Drones were good. Oh, they have got upgrades, okay. What about you? Oh. Grenades. Wait. What was my mission again? So the hospital is in regular space. Another decker, just in case. What do you mean, armor zero? Thank you. I'm gonna hire him. I need a second to read through. Okay, I'm gonna take why can't I take anything from here? I totally should have bought medkits. Shouldn't right? Oh, okay, I know. I can only pick them once I'm actually entering the Matrix. Okay. Yes. Investigate. Hello? Which one's the cafeteria? Okay, infirmary. I take it this is the cafeteria. We're totally gonna check in. Hello. Oh. Sure, baby. Oh, and the guard conveniently faced another way. Okay. Okay, infirmary key. Who's this Donnie? I wonder if he's gonna give us access to something as well. Where is this blood going? It's a good thing. Okay. It's a good thing I've got a gas mask on and everything. Nice. Oh. But I wanna talk to Donnie first. Okay, I'm going to reload. Yep. Being so very quiet. It would seem that completing her task fulfills the receptionist task. Hello. Huh. This seems like an asshole option, but maybe he will say something. Oh. Okay. So I take it we won't access this part. But... can I... check my shit? Do I have to do something special? Let's try with... no, but this doesn't do anything, will it? Nope. Help has something to say about this. So are they saying that you can only check in combat mode? Well, that sucks. Okay. So I'm noticing that there is no way, or I don't know the way to initiate combat. Now let's see once again. Target acquiring effect, party. Ah, yes, that's how cover works. Hey, that's the creepy doctor himself, isn't he? So much text. Too much. No. Damn it. But I wanna go in and shit. Okay, let's talk to Lorraine again. Now that we have gained access to our next objective, I'm going to finish up the episode here. Probably carry on a little bit longer. So, bye bye for now, and see you soon.